This wheelchair is being controlled by brain power. Researchers at Duke University in North Carolina have managed to detect the thoughts of a monkey via hair-thin microfilaments in two regions of the monkey's brain. The signals are converted to movement of the wheelchair so the monkey can complete a task, in this case reaching a bowl of grapes. Brain control of a wheelchair has been demonstrated before. There's a lot of research into this. This is a demonstration by Toyota in 2009. It used electroencephalography to detect brainwaves through many sensors on the skull and requires a complex headset and lots of wires. The Duke system is wireless, but it's also invasive. However, roughly 70% of paralyzed patients are said to be willing to accept surgically implanted electrodes in their brains if it gives them greater freedom of movement. Next, the scientists will try to increase the number of neuronal signals they record to increase the accuracy of the system. Only after that's complete will they start to think about human trials.